I decided since I have all the best cars and I beat the game, might as well see what they all top out as.